Ang problema ni karon kay the so-called call for lockdown has evolved into a demolition job. Muna na karon sa cancer ng mga kapitan, mga di color lagi na sila, napasag din na lang. Pero look, karon dili man sa as if nga totally discretionary ka na sa LGU, you have to have a basis. I remember the president when he declared the enhanced community quarantine kay na follow na ko to sa TV. Kay hibalo siya what the enhanced community quarantine can cause to paralyzing the economy. Nag-ingon ba siya nga ang uban diha ayaw mog awat-awat. Don't follow what we did unless it is necessary. That is why in the guidelines sa IATF, nag-ingon dito nga LGUs can upgrade to enhanced community quarantine with the guidance of the DOH and the DILG. Dili ka pwede magbuot-buot as if tungod kay ako'y bayor, ako'y magbuot. Now, kaloy sa Diyos, the situation is, I would not paano kay wala pa mahuman ang boxing, hindi pa tapos ang boxing, pero kaloy sa Diyos, we're doing okay. Ang importante lang i-sustain nato. Doing the lockdown now would set back the gains na ano, so perisyon kong mga tao karon, what for? Just to prove nga ako ang masunod, just to play the game that, that my detractors are doing? No, you cannot simply elevate it to enhanced community quarantine without first consulting the IATF. Now, kana nga petition had reached Malacanang. I know, pero you know the message that was sent to me by Secretary Anyo, tell Mayor Moreno we support him. Pinalipay man gani hinuon sila nga ang atong data din eh, kaloy sa Diyos, are doing well without having to resort to an enhanced community quarantine. Lugar, my God, kaloy sa Ginoo, Sel, ang real nga biktima sa Cagayan de Oro, duwar man. Katong isa dito sa Davao, pero okay lang kay taga Cagayan man. Na katong duha, usa nag-recover na kaloy sa Diyos. Muning isa sa problema na to, kay kita man ang COVID referral hospital, and not only that, dinhi paingon ang tanan nga sari, dinhi paingon sa ato, including those from Marawi and Lanao del Sur. Karon na atay total of 15 karon. Pero kanang 15 usara ang positive, usara. Na ay duha nga former positive nga nag-negative na. Sunod, 12 nga duha ang negative and then ang napulo pending results. Kining pending results cell, upat ang Misamis Oriental, usa ang Taguluan, usa ang Hingoog, duha ang El Salvador City. And then, unom ang Cagayan de Oro, Lapasan, Kadituan, Gusa, Barangay 35, and Kabamanan. So, mauna siya, Sel, no? Lugar, again, naibalo ko diha sa NMMC, dili sayon ang ilang kwan diha, Sel. That's why I honor them as heroes. Especially those nga who joined in the petition, pero naapagyapon diha sa NMMC. Okay, I know nga kung wala sila mo join, they would have been ostracized by their colleagues, etc. So, affirma po sila, no? Pero naa sila diha. That is an affirmative action that confirms their heroism. Now, katong pirma sa, kuhan man sa to, daghan man sa mga issues dito, it was not as if nga lockdown report ang kuhan. Some of the suggestions had already been put in place. Muna ako, Sel, wala ko'y problema ng petition from the doctors and I respect their view. Nakasabot ako. If I were a doctor, I would have shared that view. Pero I am the leader of the city. And as the leader of the city, importante gikayo ang balancing between public health and the welfare of the people, the economy. Importante kayo na.